What up? It's Dylan, and I'll be honest, I skipped a couple missions to get to over here. So do I do the... This is the jewelry store job, like the robbery. So do I do it loud or smart? You know me.
Ah, still a hothead? Some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind, as ever. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the...
Okay.
This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure.
Okay.
Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy. Ah, Norm.
There you go.
Came across as a bit of an idiot, but pretty useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how
long
this guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Wait, wasn't that one guy?
Let's take a chance on him.
If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Hell, heck yeah, worst team ever. Let's go.
I'll look at how you find a tech team and get their weapons, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, good.
I'll call you when everything's ready.
Okay.
I need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, my rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man. I'll call you.
Okay, let's go. Where do I go? Darnell Bros. Darnell
right.
Bros.
I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation.
All right.
We're all professionals, we all know the score. We're going to execute the plan.
Okay.
We're going to move quick.
Yep.
And we're going to keep cool.
Huh, yeah, right.
If anybody gets pinched, this meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear? Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a simple plan will work best. We're going to hack in.
Okay.
Security, and waltz right in through the front door.
Yeah.
Security guard should be to our left.
Okay.
Neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers should be calmly subdued.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that one guy from Life Invader.
Well, you and I empty out the merchandise from
the I hope he doesn't die already like the guy.
90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions? Good luck, everyone. Let's go.
Oh no.
Waiting on you, kid.
Huh, get a fan, please. Okay.
Franklin, you're driving the van. Norm, Kareem, you're in the back. I'm up front, right?
Yep, let's go. Come on. Get in the van. Come on, please. Okay, get in the van. Go to a jewelry store. Man, please, you already know I got this on lockdown. Okay.
My life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work when there's trust.
Okay.
So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself.
Okay.
I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before. More than a few
Yeah,
times,
we know.
And I've made good money doing it.
Okay, yeah, we know.
A long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me, any of you, you'll be dealt with.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.
Got it. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dog.
Okay.
And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars.
Yeah?
I met this dude right here, Michael, man. He turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
Michael DeSanto, formerly Michael Townley, right? Can I just say...
Uh-huh.
Outlaw.
I don't know what you're talking about. So stop talking.
Okay.
Us?
Are we going? Are we going to go?
Yeah. This is Kareem Dennis. He's cleaning out the cabinets and taking charge of the getaway. I think it's fair to say you're kind of new to this, right? But I think you can.
Okay. And we all know the geek from Life Invader. Okay.
What are you freaking out at? Don't worry. You'll do fine. Just drive there.
Yeah, if only we could go at a short pace. You know what? Screw this. I'm done. I'm done being patient. Let's go over there. Okay. I don't think it really matters, so I think we're gonna take a right. Okay. Yeah, I know, I'm about to make some money. Not real life, just video game, but anyways, okay. No. So, if only we was almost there. Come on. We're literally almost there, so can't be that hard, right? Okay, and I made it. See? Okay. Alright, 7 minutes in. Okay. Okay. Okay, hurry.
Is anyone picking up what I dropped? Someone pick that up, Kevin. Grab it and move. Let's go. This is tricky work.
Go.
10, 9, 8.
Hurry.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get out of
there.
Okay. Okay, let's go. Hey, let's go. Yeah, seriously, no one should crash into the most stupid saying die. Oh, God. Oh my God. Let's go. Stay on the bike. Go. Okay. Sick. Oh. I lost him. Frankly, lost the crew. Yeah, I tried catching him back up. I already did.
Let's go, come on.
Okay, Life and Fair guy, help me. Okay. I ain't dying so quickly. Oh my god. Right side of the road. Right, let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. This is really worrying me. Hey, let's get out of here. Okay. I got the money. I got some money. Okay, stop messing around. Oh my god. Oh my. Okay, let's go. Alright. Oh, man. Dude. Oh, no. I lost him. I knew it. This is hard, man. I'm telling you. That's really hard. Well, it's not really hard. It's just kind of hard.
Put your headlights on. It's dark in here.
Let's go again. Yeah.
Hold on, I lost my bearings. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on.
Okay.
You lost?
Are
you kidding me?
Where
did Michael find you? Wait, it was, let's try this way.
Okay, let's go.
You better be right. If I
knew
about the mud, I might have chosen a different bike.
Yeah.
Horse bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
Yeah, man. No, of course not. That wasn't in the, yet, you know. I think the life and fair guy died. I don't know. I think he was just a hacker, so I don't know. Gee, great. What? Okay. No, not right now. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Straight pass. Okay. Out here.
There's a way out. I don't know if it's the right way out.
I'm dead, ain't I? Uh-oh.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered. Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on a truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
About that. Alright, I did. I actually did it.
What happened to his part of the story?
I didn't skip it. Oh my god.
Good work.
Yeah, don't hire cheap guys again, but I'm gonna keep doing it because that's just me.
Waiting on you, kid.
Okay. Let's go. Oh my god. I got so relieved to know I actually did this. Oh my god. Dude. How much would a leaf out of this? Yeah. Bye-bye.